You do have choices. Okay, this, whatever this is, hurting everyone around you is a choice.
Are you okay, man?
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah. But you, well, you never care. Go away. So I guess I gotta stay.
Well, is there a problem?
What's the point?
You could have gotten out of here, gone to Northwestern and been something, but you chose. You chose to stay in this lame-ass town.
My grades are tanking. My leg is totaled. Football was my shot.
People just want to assume the worst about me these days.
No, I wouldn't.
You know, I saw you walk through words of wisdom on me.
Leave me alone, Jackie.
I guess not.
I think I'm an insensitive asshole, too.
Hey, good luck this round.
I'm guessing next game goes to me.
Look, I'm sorry, I just don't get it. Why are you with him anyway? Is it because he's a good guy? Is that it?
Sometimes I just feel kind of...
I'm with Alex because he doesn't treat girls like you do.
Broken.
We can fix this together.
I don't want to fix anything with you.
We're supposed to be making this easier.
Does it matter? She's with Alex.
Yeah, I know that. Do you?
Help me understand.
Help you understand what? That I don't know what I'm doing or who I even am anymore?
It's just a number. You know that, right? That's not who you are.
Dude, it's already forgotten.
What are you talking about? The page thing, right?
That was ages ago.
She was my first girlfriend. How could you?
Truth.
What do you really think about Dylan stealing your spot and your number?
It is just a number, though. Right?
I didn't know about you guys! Why can't you just give me the benefit of the doubt for once instead of always assuming the worst?
It's just a number.
What, Cole? What do you want?
I want you to have never come here.
Well, I want my family not to have died.
Not just a failure and a disappointment.
So I guess we both want the same thing.
I'm a worthless loser. Everything. But now it's just so
what?
Exactly. Nothing.
So what?